Hey, what's up everybody? My name is D and welcome to Smart and Good Channels. So in the last few days, I showed you guys how to create this dropshipping website right here and how to create the fitness website where it has the shop, where it has the courses, where you can sell your courses online, where it has the memberships pages and stuff like that. So I'll put the videos of this build right here in the video description so you guys can check it out and how to create this website right here. But today in this video, I want to share with you guys how to customize this single products page right here for WooCommerce websites. As you can see, this products page is very basic and I want to customize this just like this products page right here. Okay, so basically this is a custom template. I'll put the link in the video description so you guys can purchase this template right here. Basically, it's just a price of a cup of coffee, so feel free to buy me a cup of coffee. Once you download this template right here, all you have to do is just go to your website and you can go to the dashboard. So I'm building this website right here so you guys can sign up for the whole website also. Instead of building it yourself, you can just simply sign up for the websites and then you have the custom domain name, SSL certificate, and hosting. So all you have to do is just go in here and make the changes. Once you are here, you can go to the templates, click on it. And if you look up here, you can click on the add new template. You can select the single product, then give it a name. We can click right here to create template. Okay, now we can click on my template. And we can click right here to drag the templates we just downloaded. So I put this template right here in the video description so you guys can check it out. All right, we can drag the single products.json file and we can drag it right here. Okay, let's locate this single products right here. We can click right here to previews or click right here to insert. As you can see, this products right here needs a little bit of a custom. So I'll show you guys how to do that. We can click right here. We can go to the style to change the background color. We can go to the websites over here. We can copy this code and go back to our websites and paste this right here. So as you can see, it just make the change for this color. And if you want to change this color right here to match with your websites, you can use the color pickers on your Chrome extension and you can copy it. Close this one and we can go over the background overlay and we can go to the second colors right here and we can paste it in, and just like that we make the changes. And if you want to change the angle for this gradient colors, you can go over here and you can make the changes like this. Now you can click right here to make the changes for your product titles. As you can see right here, this product titles is dynamic, so for any products that you import into your website, this title will change accordingly. And if you scroll down here, you see the price. Okay, so basically this is just a text where you can go over here and change the colors, the typography, where you can change the size. Okay, and you can change the prices over here. So if you don't see the prices over here, you can click right here. And if you scroll down, you see all of the products elements and you can just simply drag the elements over here just like that. And you can actually click on it and make the direct changes for this colors right here. For example, you want to pick a different color. And for the sales price, you can choose a different colors also, as you can see right here. So it's very cool. We can right click on it and delete this one if you don't like it. And as you can see right here, we have the short descriptions, we have the long descriptions. If you don't want the long descriptions here, you can click right here and delete it. And over here we have some divider, and if you don't like it, you can actually delete it too. And down here we have the products meta, and over here we can make the changes over here. And we can actually go to the advanced and we can remove these margin. This is your add to cart and this is your insurance. Okay, so these are pre-built for you, so all you have to do is just go over here. We can click right here to choose the icon for your section. For example, if you want to create a policy, we can do the shoe. Okay, we can choose this one right here, insert, and we can change the text right here. Okay, and if you want to make the changes for the size of it, we can go over here, we can go to the content, typography, and if you scroll down, we can change the sizes right here. And it's the same thing for this one, we can click on it, choose the icon, and we can choose this one right here, insert it, and we can go to the style, go to the contents of this box right here. We can change the typography size into 20, and just like that, we can make the changes for our custom products page. Okay, and it's the same thing for this section right here. We can actually remove this column right here. Okay, and down here is our products related, and we can even go over here and add some more stuff to our websites. For example, if you have upsells and stuff like that, you can drag it over here, and we can click right here to publish, and we can choose the conditions for your product. So this is going to include all the products in your website. When you're done, you can click right here to save and close. Now we can view it on our live website. Alright, so let's go to the shop right here, and we'll choose a product to preview it. So as you can see right here, this is the fitness website, but I want to include the shop from the dropshipping websites I just created and show you guys in the last videos. And I want to combine the two together because this one is for the fitness of the sneakers, of the running shoes. And this one over here is for fitness for the gyms, when the gym owners want to create a membership website, or if they want to create courses, or if the content creator want to create the courses. So this theme is perfect. So I figure I might as well integrate the two together for this shop right here to make it look awesome, you know. So this should be a perfect place to dropship off your gym's equipments, accessories, and stuff like that. So I'm in the process of customizing this shop page right here to make it look exactly like this one. So I figure I might as well create a short video to show you guys how to customize these products right here, customize the single products page. Just in case you sign up for a website with smartandgood.com, you know exactly how to customize and make the changes for your website. And as you can see, you guys, this products page is look totally different from we first preview it. So now it's look more advanced. As you can see over here, we have the price, we know how to change these colors, and we know how to change these sections right here where people can choose the colors, they can choose the size, they can add to cart, and we can even link our return policy pages to this section right here. All we have to do is just go over here, and if you scroll up, we click on it, and we can go to the contents right here, and we can go to the link, and we can link it to our return policy, and we can click right here to update. So now when you create a new page and you name it return policy, return policy, and we can hide this titles right here, or we can click right here to publish. So if we go back over here and we refresh this page, and if you click on this sections right here, it'll take you to the new page we just created, return policy. Alright you guys, and that's how you customize your WooCommerce single products page. If you have any questions, feel free to comment below, or if you want to build the website for your business, feel free to contact me. I'll be more than happy to build it for you. Thank you so much, and I'll see you in the next video.